This is what the vehicles look like after the gambler. Just kind of take a stroll through here. So I didn't get to drive the Miata much. I wish I did, but I didn't get to. So the Miata didn't really have any issues besides the plug come out of the tire over there. I brought some plugs today to plug it. Plug come out of the tire and the tire went flat while we were at the Stony Lonesome. I jumped that, as everybody knows, and that wheel has been in, so has the other one's been in this way. All the tires are flat on this but one. And Austin ran this through some mud puddle and it drug the radiator down, and something happened. I don't know, something happened to the electrical system and wasn't allowing the battery to charge. So we got to figure that out on here. It was after, because it pulled, like, it yanked all this down because Austin had hit like a huge mud puddle or something. But yeah, so this thing is kind of tore up at the moment. We've got to go through all that. You can see the radiator's just hanging, so we got to figure that out too, because the support fell out from under it.
So we're out at Dylan's. So you know what that means. We're at like the old track where we started the YouTube, like when we wanted to be, you know, be YouTubers and started this whole deal. We're here, and look at that. That is the rear bumper to the Focus, and the front end is on the other side of his shop. But this is what I wanted to show you guys. I haven't been back here in a long time to see this thing, but this is what started the YouTube channel originally. I just thought it'd be pretty cool to show you guys. So we started the YouTube channel with this. This thing is messed up, man. And so, look at the front end. That's where I cut everything off the front. Hey, there's a battery. That's Jason's battery. I totally forgot about that. Look at the windshield. It's just busted. Anyway,
so what happened was this is it started the channel, like I said, 1,000 times, but we ended it at the 1,000 subscriber special. Josh and John jumped it and killed it. So the 1,000 subscriber special, y'all should go check that out, you know, it's in my videos. Killed it, and now we had to come up with something else, and then we got that Focus to do the same thing to it that we were going to do to that. But yeah, it ended up being a gambler vehicle. It survived because we milked those videos. I'm telling you, we milked the crap out of those videos. And the video was supposed to be for Coleman Auto Rebuilders. You know, we're just supposed to crash the crap out of that vehicle. And it ended up surviving, so we made it a gambler vehicle. And there it is today. Still in all its glory. So I brought my air compressor. I'm going to air all the tires up. I'm going to try and move this one out of the way so I can get my Miata out so we can play around in it for a little bit. That's probably not going to be drivable for the moment anyway, because of how bad the wheels are. I don't know if you can see this wheel right here, but it's like bent in. If you haven't seen my car in a while, oh my god, shut up. This is what it is, current status right now. So yeah, so give you an update on that.
I wonder if you're supposed to do that. If you could, let me know in the comments if this is like a thing like you're supposed to do, because it's always been on the fence with me. Like, are you supposed to burn it, or are you supposed to just, I don't know. It's melting. So
okay, we've got this hoopty finish, so let's pull it out.
I'm waiting on two friends to get here so we can play around and film and stuff. So
I don't know when they're gonna be here.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got Mr. Royster.
Your brakes are terrible.
Yeah, they're bad. Just taking
it. I wasn't nervous until then.
Yeah, just dump the clutch and go the other direction. Don't even try and stop.
There's no stopping.
Yeah, there's not. That's why you gotta dump the clutch and go the other direction. It'll stop you. So go the other direction, it'll stop you.
The thing is so cool. Hey, look, there's Dylan.
I lost the screwdriver.
He lost the screwdriver. As so as you can see, we're at our old track where we used to film all our old videos.
Josh, I want you to get a dirt nasty drift around this corner right here.
I gotta fucking find the fucking screwdriver.
Is it not in the seat?
No.
He lost the screwdriver to crank it.
I found the little one.
Use that one.
Hey, you got the screwdriver.
Fuck, dude.
Give some more beans in that.
He is so happy. Hey! Give it some beans, man! Go down around the end and just give it! What are you doing?
I almost fell out over there!
Just clench your butt cheeks.
You hear me?
What?
I said I hit a bump and almost fell out over there.
I know, we seen you hopping.
I was like, okay, what happened over there? Like my butt hit here.
Yeah.
That's so sketchy. Are you on the steering wheel?
Yeah.
Fuck y'all, you're not even in this bitch. What happened?
Hey Dylan, long time no see.
Hey.
I was waiting to get hit, so I moved.
Close my eyes.
Thing's so sketchy. Did it even look cool?
Yeah.
Okay. It didn't?
What happens when you have a car that fucking takes a screwdriver? Idiot. I feel like if you didn't turn it off, you would have just hit the road. Did you hear me?
What?
Said I feel like if you didn't turn it off, you would have just hit the road.
I was hopping.
Oh, never mind. I throw like a girl. Didn't want to smack you.
That was scary. I was hopping.
Dude, I almost fell out. I was scared.
We need some stock suspension on that thing.
I mean, Mom, I was totally safe when you see this. Sheriff's office number, da da da.
He's like, what are they doing?
It smells terrible. Like, whoo! See, you went pretty straight even though you floored it. Dude, give me a donut around me.
Really?
Yeah. Can you do it? Did you hear me? I,
Can you do it? Or I'll just run out of the way.
These tires are so aggressive.
Wow, that was super good. Do you know Kim Block?
Need some fuel.
Oh, this is your problem. You need to, don't you need to be drifting the other way?
Well, yeah, but I can't see the tire over there. I need some fuel. I guess we're drifting the other way.
Told you. I'll just move out of the way.
We broke either an axle, which the axle looked fine, or the welds on the diff.
The axle looks okay.
It'll be the welds of the diff. So we're gonna pull the plate off, re-weld it, put it back on. If that's
you're gonna do
issue.
That?
No.
There's no plate. You
Dylan's gonna do it. He's better at welding than I am. So.
I need to get a piece. We can cut out a piece of metal and plate it and weld around it.
So yeah. You want me to do it?
Okay, if it's green, red, blue, I can fucking weld.
Not what your dad said.
But yeah, that's the current update on this. So let's take the battery out, put it in the focus.
I'll take this.
And let's tear that up.
Your tire's like this now? Is that all she's got?
I had this neutral drop it to get out of there. Did that look cool or was that weird? I thought it just dropped right in. That's right in.
Sounds pretty bad. I thought that guy was gonna yell. Man, you're messing up their pretty bamboo. They don't?
That one's
they always been like this? Because they're both pretty dented in. Oh, the tail light's back there. I can see it.
Oh, yep. You lost both of them now. Yep, it did that one in. Aw,
man.
Now I just gotta...
Nice. Dude, you got a cam, bro? I wish that would have busted it. Hey, Dylan! What?
That's where he sent the Jeep.
Y'all sent the Jeep?
Long time ago, the white Jeep. You didn't go that way?
You got us floored into the woods?
Forwards.
Was that guy mad?
I don't know. So that thing prepared. So yeah, that's where we're at.
Just neutral bombing it 1,000 times?
Two days later.
Oh. I ain't going back there. Oh my goodness. It's just a little crinkled.
The man bust their tail out.
No, them are Euros. That's how they're supposed to look.
Yeah, Euro tail lights now. That's pretty tough.
Yeah, good job.
I thought for sure the transmission stopped pulling after you did that three times.
The G-force, when I hit, was like, like it was insane. How it felt.
Why didn't you do it from the house?
I
was scared this would be like a tree in there. I was gonna hit.
Don't forget to subscribe, Deshaun Wayne.
Maybe we had one of these a little more power. A little stronger front shot. A little better tires. That'd be a good one.
I wanted to like.
That's tough. Yeah. I don't think it's quite made. Maybe it's pretty tough.
Maybe it was a little bit powerful.
motor of the whole car. What is he about to do? It ain't gonna turn like you think it will. And it's gonna keep going.
It's turning straight.
Yeah, it's gonna go straight, Sean.
It's off to its new owner.
Man, then that house, you better go get it. I don't see your plan.
I'm ghost walking it.
Yeah, but you're fat. You won't even be able to catch up to it. I was a little nervous.
It would hit the ditch. It wouldn't make it to the ditch.
That's true.
It would be a ditch.
Keep recording, I got an idea.
Try to put it in reverse and make it do circles.
He's gonna hop out after he floors it.
Send it back this way and hop out.
Don't point it toward my truck. It's not even gonna make it up the hill. I'm so nervous. It's going straight left.
So it's not working. I need something on the gas pedal, but it's not working.
I mean,
come have a call us down one day. It took me like a year to call us down last time I did that. If it falls down and I cut it, then like next month some more of it will fall over.
So y'all don't even like the bamboo? Yeah, did it start turning on y'all's end?
Yeah,
so
it turned that way and it hit the spot and pushed it back
that way. So sketchy. If it would have just went a little more, it would have just kept going off. Parked in there. Should have left the window down.
Not yet.
Oh, okay.
You're supposed to come in like this to have it.
He's more of a daisy. Oh, is this car JDM, bro? Is it on the other side?
Hey, buddy, can't slide.
No side, just dent. This is a weird garage. He's gonna take off, you're gonna fly off.
No, seriously, I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. I seriously did this for like 5 minutes. I'm surprised the transmission's still pulling at this point.
You alright?
I tried to hang out, but it just come down.
Yeah, good.
I tried to grab the big one, but the biggest one in there.
Dylan was just like.
biggest cane in there, one of the ones that was rocking was hitting my hands. I couldn't hang on to it.
That thing's a tough little car.
Put the transmission turned in a little low one.
Oh yeah.
I ain't take the whole one.
Oh, now you can, dude, now you can do jousting.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. We kind of thrashed the Focus up a little bit, and the Miata was just out of gas, and we broke the diff, so it's only one wheel spinning, but we're going to fix that, and this still runs good, so there's no need to fix that, but we are going to fix this up a little bit more. We're going to put smaller tires on this, I believe, because it'll help it out a little bit. And then this is still good, but it just needs some seat belts. Maybe some smaller tires. We're getting rid of these because this is just a no bueno.
That means no.
We're going to put those tires right there. We're going to put those on the back, put some just street tires on the front that are kind of aggressive, I guess. I don't know. It's going to be hard to find those. Because 15s are very hard to find. But yeah, if you enjoyed today's video, leave a like or a dislike if you didn't like it. Comment what you want us to do next. We got some more stuff coming. Big videos planned.
We can play with the spider.
Josh is going to play with the spider. But yeah.
Look at him. He's freaking messing it up.
Subscribe if you want to.
Oh. He's an idiot.
He said, get that out of my house. Peace.